there was some confusion. He might actually have missed one to the outside. Nobody picks him up. The right side of the offensive line confused. Nobody picks up the best pass rusher on the Ole Miss team. A little bit of confusion there, and it had a lot to do with a nice job of confusing the offensive line. Looked like the safety Woods got up there as well to help out with him.
Logan Tyler, who handled the kickoff, the two freshmen also punts for the Seminoles. So low boot.